Lindy, say hi. Crabtree Falls. We're gonna go check out some waterfalls today. Been here a few times, but on the Blue Ridge Parkway, but haven't seen any waterfalls, so this will be a first for us. I think it's about a mile and a half hike down to the waterfalls. So let's go check it out. Waterfalls. going up to the top of Mount Mitchell. It's the highest peak east of the Mississippi River. Almost there, look at this.
Almost there.
I see the top.
A little out of breath.
Just thinking of the poor guys that had to carry all them stones up here.
Hey, they were some men.
Right here.
Well, that's good. Fantastic.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What do you think about those men that came here and broke those big stones and those little stones?
That would be men, wouldn't it?
I forget, somebody's buried right there. We'll have to go take a look at that. Lindy's walking up backwards to use some different muscles. You can tell I'm a little out of breath. That's good. I can talk to you while we're going up. Hey, we got it all to ourselves. Last time we were here was loaded with people.
It's like a school.
Look at this. Oh my gosh, look at this. Literally on top of the world right here. Yeah, we were in the clouds last time. That's east.
We're at 6,684 feet, highest point east of the Mississippi River. Right here.
Beautiful. Lenny's taking a nap.
I'm standing on the edge of a cliff. Realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragonfly. Just grab my hand from him, sin.
Just you and I.
walking up the hill to the inn at the Biltmore Estate. There's amazing sunset views up here. You see, there's the vineyards.
He doesn't want to take a nap like there.
It's amazing. Nice little trail from our village up here to the hotel. Lindy's over here doing FaceTime with the kids. We're catching up with the kids. We're going back home tomorrow. So we're excited to see the kids. See, she's FaceTiming Kelsey. Say hi, Kelsey. Hi, Kelsey. All the kids, it's exciting to see the kids. They get so excited with FaceTime. So we're just catching up with them. And then we're heading home tomorrow. That's it. And we're just taking in these views one more time. Just amazing. So peaceful.
Kira, we found a couple cool rocks for you. Oh, I like it.
Best day ever.